We'll get it. We're gonna get there. So Herb, did you get my my message on Steam? There's a very important question about Wednesday afternoons. I think it's I think it's a pretty good topic of discussion. If only to make joke videos about. Make my eyeballs start to burn. I can taste the paladin shield though. This is the problem. Of not putting timers in your games. Or counts, you know, like there's no way to tell how close I am, which has to be like really close. You know what I mean? Like there's just no way to know. So we just hang out, see if we can auto attack our way through. Shit, my pants. Yeah, I've been streaming just this game for like quite a while. Shit. No, I think I played Counter-Strike one day randomly or something. Anyway, we're trying to get the Paladin Shield, which we have, but it's cursed at the moment. So you have to do 250 battles with it. And there's no internal, like, counter that tells you. So you just have to, like, well, I know I'm close because I've been doing this for fucking ever. So that's where we are. That's currently where we are. At for fucking ever, you know, like, which is not a real, scientific, you know, calculation. But it's what we have. Shit, my pants. Thank you. Do, do, do. Still got a timer over your head, Edgar. What the fuck, man? Can you not count to 256? Because it has to be like 300 million. It's been forever. Guys, it's gonna happen. I gotta watch out for going into the desert because there are black dragons in there and those are bad. I'd probably kill them like really easy, but not by not paying attention, just holding the A button down, which is what we're doing. Because, you know, it's we're in that area of the world right now where we just don't. We're kind of on autopilot. This is what's, you know, we're just autopiloting. We're just trying to get 256 battles. Keepers! Holy shit, just let me finish. Boom, boom, boom. Still cursed. Save and learn Ultima.